have logged into Boldsky and this is Mariam. Well, all of us have our preferences when it comes to eating. Some like it spicy while others like it sweet. But there are a few whose eating habits can just be categorized as totally weird. Well, here are a few celebrities with some bizarre preferences when it comes to eating. Warren Buffett. The 86-year-old billionaire feasts on ice cream for breakfast. He also has his food racks filled with Oreos and Velveeta cheese. The high-end fashion brand Chanel's creative director, Karl Lagerfeld, mostly consumes liquid as food. Apart from steamed apples for breakfast, Lagerfeld keeps drinking Diet Coke from the moment he wakes up until he goes to bed. The Apple founder Steve Jobs got to an extreme when he started feeding just on carrots. As a result of this excessive consumption, his skin actually started turning orange. Henry Ford, the founder of Ford Motor Company, was of the opinion that his body was a machine and that it needed a natural fuel for it to function. Thus, Ford used to uproot the roadside weeds, boil them, put it in the soup or have it in a sandwich. Albert Einstein, the renowned physicist, apart from having fried eggs and mushrooms religiously, Einstein was fond of grasshoppers. Yes, you heard it right. His chauffeur once caught him eating a grasshopper. Now that actually is quite bizarre. Novak Djokovic, the ace tennis player who only consumes gluten-free food, was once spotted eating grass after his 2011 Wimbledon win. He was also spotted eating grass off the lawn on center court. The Facebook founder Mark Zuckerberg only used to eat animals that he used to kill. Well, he had made a vow that he would only eat animals which he hunted. He slaughtered pigs, goats and chickens during the year 2011. However, he stopped hunting animals a year later. While most of us hate flight food, the king of Bollywood, Shah Rukh Khan, looks forward for having flight meals. In fact, he also doesn't like ice creams and hates when someone takes a picture of him while he's eating. The renowned horror writer Stephen King loves to start his writing by cutting himself a slice of cheesecake. He first eats the cake and then begins his writing activity. The celebrated singer Mariah Carey was on a purple diet, where she ate only lilac-colored food. She ate berries, red grapes, purple tomatoes, lilac cauliflower, and magenta carrots to shed her post-pregnancy weight. Well, it seems like we are still so less complicated than many others around.